To empower entrepreneurs to become world innovators has always been our motivation. Our tool, the St. Galler Startup Navigator, strives to lead the individual from personal motivation to international scaling of his or her business. 4 years ago, Asta Putsiena, Vice Rector for Research and Innovations at Kaunas University of Technology, contacted us to share our best practice in entrepreneurial research and in our transfer activities for startups. She invited me to teach their PhDs in publishing in the leading research journals. What struck me during my visit was the insight that they built their technical university from scratch after the fall of the Iron Curtain between East and West, with the ambition to be at least as good as MIT in Boston or ETH in Zurich. As we know, it takes decades to build successful entrepreneurial ecosystems around such institutions. A startup endeavor itself and a perfect match to our mission. 4 years later, we are part of a fascinating EU project with a powerful international consortium.
Personally, I'm very interested in exporting knowledge about entrepreneurship, both research and practical knowledge outside Switzerland. What caught my interest when Kaunas University of Technology approached us was that this initiative differs from conventional Horizon 2020 initiatives. This is a twinning project that aims to widen Horizon 2020 participation to EU member states that joined EU a bit later, such as Lithuania. KEEN stands for Knowledge Empowered Entrepreneurship Network. The aim of the project is to improve the entrepreneurial ecosystem at Kaunas University of Technology. KTU is a leading technology university in Lithuania. Lithuania is considered as a low innovativeness level EU country where the need to develop entrepreneurial ecosystem is high. Our main role at the University of St. Gallen is to contribute to the building of the entrepreneurial ecosystem from the research perspective. We bring our research excellence to their disposal and help them to become a strong player in the entrepreneurship field. Entrepreneurship as a teachable subject is still new to many Eastern European countries. KEEN helps to bring tacit knowledge and best practices from across Europe to a university that is in a such a position to have a large impact on the Lithuanian entrepreneurial ecosystem. KEEN is a joint international effort. Besides us and KTU, we are partnered with the University of Wuppertal from Germany and Cranfield University from UK. Collaboration is key. Working together across cultures and time zones has presented its own set of unique challenges. However, good project coordinators help us to keep track on what everyone is doing and to guarantee that knowledge is disseminated to all project partners. KEEN will have a large impact on the Lithuanian startup scene. Combining technical skills and entrepreneurial intent with cutting-edge entrepreneurial best practices could really help set Kaunas up as a future startup hub, similar to what has happened to Estonia. The impact of this, of course, cannot be overstated. One of the biggest benefits for me is that this project broadens my network and teaches to collaborate with people from different backgrounds. Running an EU project is also an important personal and career acumen.